Bottle fountain. Things we need for this: a bottle, an empty ball pen refill, water. Remove the tip ball of the refill and cut it to fit in the bottle. Pierce the refill tip into the rubber cap of the bottle. Fill the bottle with water. Press the cap with thumb on tip. When you open your thumb, water springs out through the tip as a fountain. Reason: when you press the cap, pressure is exerted on the water. When you release your thumb, this pressure forces the water to jump out of the bottle.